We are learning more about 10 U.S. sailors who were freed after being taken into custody in Iran. We first told you about that incident last night at 10. WIAT 42 News congressional correspondent Alex Schumann tells us about growing concerns in the Congress about U.S.-Iranian policy.
New video from the Middle East shows the moment Iran detained 10 U.S. sailors.
All indications suggest or tell us that our sailors were well taken care of.
Secretary of State John Kerry credits the Obama administration's work to rebuild a relationship with Iran for the sailors' quick return.
This kind of issue was able to be peacefully resolved and efficiently resolved, and that is a testament to the critical role that diplomacy plays in keeping our country safe.
Some members of Congress, like Republican Reid Ribble, does not think we should be surprised Iran detained these Americans.
Also, it's consistent with America's very weak response and weak negotiations with Iran. This behavior was likely to continue because that's who they are.
Iran, in a statement, called the entire situation a mistake, also returning the two ships where they found the sailors. There is growing anxiety, though, in Congress about relations between the U.S. and Iran. Democratic Senator Richard Blumenthal says there are some members of Congress working to push the administration to punish Iran for continuing certain programs like intercontinental missiles, which they had promised to shut down.
I will help to lead efforts that impose sanctions, particularly on the ICBM program, which evidently is continuing in violation of international law.
Iran claims the United States apologized for the mistake, but a State Department spokesman says that's not true. In Washington, I'm congressional correspondent Alex Schumann, News Channel 8.
The sailors' timely release quickly diffused what could have escalated into an international crisis days before Iran is expected to meet the terms of last summer's nuclear deal with the world powers. The Iran deal gives significant relief from painful economic sanctions.